This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Kick right to the back
of the leg. Snap headbutt. Oof. From the ring all the way.
Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
Oh, great. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
And Sheamus is countered.
Ooh, neck breaker. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Get rid of their opponent right here. Oh, Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
In dire straits.
Great count.
Sheamus with the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Count.
I knew Sheamus had this.
Sheamus, uh-oh. Sheamus has him up.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Places them right where they want them, into the corner. Hits him with the counter. What grace. Good timing with that reversal. He can end it here.
He got him. Incredible resiliency.
Boom, a forearm smack. And Sheamus there gets struck with another hard-hitting attack.
Yeah, Balor wants to wreak as much havoc on his opponent as possible.
Balor with 19-16. Got all of it, and Sheamus is down.
Holy. And Finn Balor is your winner. Here is your winner. Take their career to the next level.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.